Today we are going to start new chapter in English language, chapter number 20, active and passive voice. What is active voice? In most English sentences with an action verb, the subject performs the action denoted by the verb. These examples show that the subject is doing the verb's action. The man must have eaten 5 hamburgers. The man is your subject, is doing the eating is your verb. Because the subject does or facts upon the verb in such sentences, the sentences are said to be in the active voice. Now come to the passive voice. What is passive voice? One can change the normal word, order of many active sentences, those with the direct object, so that the subject is no longer active but is instead being acted upon by the verb or passive. For example, 5 hamburgers must have been eaten by the man. Hamburgers is your subject, are being eaten is your verb. Okay, because the subject is being acted upon or is passive, such sentences are said to be in the passive voice. There are some transformation of active voice into passive voice rules. You have to learn it and read it. Okay, and there is some changes active voice into passive voice. First is, did they notice it before? Was it noticed before? Not by them. Okay, read it and learn it. Now, last rule is your tense chart for transformation of active into passive voice. You have to read all the tenses type and their active voice and then passive voice. You have to read it and learn about it. Okay. Now, come to the Google Meet class for the wide explanation. Thank you, class.